I'm not one with speeches, but here we go. You guys. I've been been friends with Greg for a very long time now. And when I first met Angela, I thought she was great. I was thinking to myself, oh boy, how's Greg going to screw this one up? Luckily, I was wrong. True love is hard to find. And I envy what both of you have. And I wish you a lifelong filled with love and happiness. Let's toast to Greg and Angela. I love you guys.
Ladies and gentlemen, a nice big round of applause for you.